Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. We're back in Turkey now and back to work. I've been at work this morning. It's a Saturday the 23rd of October. So I finished work, Ian came picked me up and we're going to take Coda a walk. So you can come with us, see what Bonnie Scotland's like. Got a man and his dog away for a walk.
From a different star, flying over streets and our broken hearts. But they can't even touch us, we found a different beat. Paradise is waiting and we bought the lease. Ooh, getting caught in the mist, there's so many that never get out. They're feeding the fears and the doubts. Ooh, but we're golden, we run to the end and we run without shame. We own the game.
Kept on walking and walking. We've ended up at this bit that actually takes us to somewhere. We've lived here for 30 years and we have no idea where we are. They must have weddings and stuff there because there's a marquee. So little Miss Coda decides she wants to drink out a puddle. Let me see you. Let me see you. She's minging. So Ian's taking Coda in there to try and wash her face a little bit, and he needs to wash his hands. He touched her and he got absolutely minging. So it works out we actually know where we are. We're at Melville Castle. My dad and Iris came here the night of their wedding night thing. So aye, this is Melville Castle, and then there's loads of sculptures around the grounds of the place. I don't know if you can see that right because of the sun. Me and you. Coda. Coda! So aye, and there's a marquee in that there. It's very nice here actually.
You, I've been trying hard to keep my cool. But when you're near, there's nothing that I can do. When you're walking in, I know it's true. It doesn't even matter how hard I try. Cause when I hear your voice, my walls come down. Boy, you are the only thing I want. There must be a way I can make you see that if you fell.
So, me and Coda have just been sitting at this bench waiting on Ian because we thought, oh, we've parked a car somewhere over there. So he's ran away, got it. And he's came back to get us. What a lovely laddie he is. Hey, she's just happy chewing her stick. I've hid Ian's stick for her because she keeps trying to chew it and he'll want to batter her for it. Go, go get him. Gunny, go get him. Go get him. Go get him. There he is, our knight in shining armour. Handsome laddie that he is, coming to pick us up.
Yeah.
Try to catch the leaves.
Woo! Oh, shit.
I didn't even get that on camera.
So, that's our day done at Melville Castle. I'll have a shoot at the vlog in for once.
So yes, now our plan is we're going to go home.
She's Minga needs a bath.
She has. I've actually got a blanket on me to stop her from getting me so dirty.
Oh no.
And then we're going to get a Chinese for dinner tonight. And I'm back to work tomorrow.
And a few ciders.
Ciders?
Yes.
That's his back. Ian's got the goodies.
Some good salty there.
So this is a little haul that Ian got from the shop. He's got a pink gin, Wicked.
Remedy
digestion, yeah, for Love Island, but isn't he Love Island don't?
I don't know.
So God knows what that is. Then he's got a raspberry lemonade, Wicked. He's got a toasted marshmallow VK. He's got 4 normal strongbow for his cell and 4 dark fruits. And a few weeks ago, I tried a can of the cherry Lambrini and it took me right back. So I thought, right, Ian, try and get me a cherry Lambrini. And then we've got 2 packets of Transformers for a little snack whilst we're having a little drink. So that's us going to try these drinks.
Try one.
We'll try one. Yeah. What one are we trying?
Do you want to try?
The Love Island one, probably. I don't know how.
I'm not a big fan of gin.
I like gin. Well, pink gin, actually.
You do like pink gin?
No, that's what I'm saying. I'm not a lover of pink gin.
Let me delicious smell that, dare you. Smells alright.
Pouring it like a pro.
Nah. Just try to keep it fizzy. Try to keep it fizzy, they want all the fizz going out. She's wanting me out of the biscuits.
We've just went and gave her a dinner, but we gave her a biscuit first because I got new biscuits for her to try. And she's not interested in her dinner at all.
Taste it, try it.
Right, go on then. You can do the taste test.
Mmm, not bad, a bit sherbet.
Rating out of 10?
7.2.
Oh well, that's that.
Just sitting with a wee gin. The gin that I reviewed is actually better than I said. Probably get an 8.4 watching my coupon now. Then we're going to have a music quiz after that. Then see how the night takes us. Hey, Coda. Hello. Dracula. Mrs. Dracula.
So Ian is now on the Marshmallow VK, so let's see what he thinks of it.
We'll see if it's better than other Ian.
I don't think I'm going to be a fan of it.
Yeah, that is there for people if they want to see it. Tell you what it's like. Yeah, it's really good to see. Oh, it smells. Smell that. What's that smell like?
Marshmallows.
That's what it does, eh? Fucking, that's unbelievable. That really smell on that's unreal.
No.
Not a fan, Mingan.
Feel yeah. Like cream soda
tastes
or something.
Like marshmallow at the.
Rate it then.
2.1. Horrible. If I take you that glass of that other stuff tomorrow, man, you'll drink tops. Mingan. Disgusting. Mingan, we're going to try this now. Raspberry lemonade.
Sounds nice. I like raspberry stuff.
Yeah, I'll just put a wee bit in case I really like it.
Smell it, sniff test.
Smells good, smells sour.
Mm-hmm.
I like that, I think. Very nice. Give it a 7.9.
It's music quiz time. I take this very seriously, keep
see,
points properly.
A professional,
I am a professional.
I'll go first.
Right.
ACDC Thunderstrike.
Thunderstrike?
Thunderstrike.
Thunderstruck. One point to you.
Nah, I'll be taking Thunderstruck for Thunderstruck.
Oh. Yeah. Wasted Madonna. No idea.
She doesn't get it. My turn.
Name the song. Coda Kens, she's dancing.
She's snoring.
Wow. She's shouting, my ear. So the music quiz is done and he's got his boring football back on. But I just want to show everybody this. Maybe started off bad, but winners always come to the top.
90 quid on the bet, so
yes,
that's,
Ian had
the
a
Chinese
wee...
paid for tonight and the alcohol, yes. And that's the same every week for the past 3 weeks I've been up, so.
Yes, he's been doing very well with his betting, even though I don't like him betting, because he annoys me. But me, I'm the winner of the music quiz tonight.